loved another all my life, and Joseph was my joy because he reminded me of her.
Yeah!
True young Joseph, Jacob lived his youth again. He loved him, praised him, gave him all he could, but then it made the rest feel second best. And even if they were,
being told we're also friends does not make us Joseph's fans.
But where they have really missed the boat,
we're great guys, but no one.
Star, it made me wonder why. Could it be?
there's 11 of us, and there's only one up here. The dreams, of course, will not come true. That is, we think they won't come true. That is, we hope they won't come true. What if he's right all along? The dreams are more than crystal clear. The writing on the wall means that Joseph someday soon will rise above us all. The accuracy of the dreams, we brothers do not know. But one thing we are sure about, the dreamer, the dreamer, the dreamer, the dreamer, the dreamer, 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 dreamer,
things that you this great battle. And love comes to my throat. It takes a man who knows not fear to crack up with a goat. His blood stained coat is due to his final sacrifice. His body may be past its peak.
It's one less place at our table. It's one more tear in my eye.
Joseph, the things that you stood for,
like truth and light, they never die.
And I laid down his life, we all would now be dead.
He was one of these.
I love for me. Pharaoh has it in for
and purposes. He was Egypt with a capital E. Whatever he did, he was showered with praise. If he cracked a joke, then you chortled for days. No one had rights or a vote for the king. In fact, you might say he was fairly right-wing.
Thank you. Are a long-range forecast for your father's is a clever kid. Who'd have thought those 14 cows could be the things they said they did? Joseph, you must help me further. I have found a job for you. You shall lead us through this crisis. You shall be my number two.
Joseph's dreams, those day and day. Yes. his scalding tongue. it hard to see that Joseph, who you thought was dead, brother, is me.
Thank you.
I know the answer.